You can take the mask off now.
Thank God.